So that was Old Lime Creek. Pretty cool. So it's a little ways to get to the next section, but it is what it is, you know? So you go under 550. So it starts out as this rocky road, kind of skirts some property. Then you gotta cross the railroad tracks. Make sure the FLB club is coming because it's rocky. It gets much worse. This section kind of fools you because it flattens. So you're like, oh, you know, that wasn't so bad. But you have to get up to the top of that mountain there. So you kind of have these little plateaus. Wow, the fire came through here. Yeah, this was all trees before, when, you know, dense. Yeah, wow. I didn't realize the fire actually came down here. Thank you. So now you think it's smooth again, so you're like, oh, this isn't too bad. Oh, we got over. Well, you still have to get up the hill. Still got a ways to go. Yeah, this is really eroded. Yeah.
Kind of on the wrong side.
Right.
You hold the brake.
Yep, got it. Okay, walk around. Yeah, it sucks when you're on the wrong side.
Huh?
I said it sucks when you're on the wrong side.
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Yeah.
He has it. Got out of the trench. Back tire had slid in. And you kind of have this false, hey, we're going downhill, that's weird. Before the uphill. I think this is the last climb. Oh, no, that's just, yep. Nah, switch back. Oh, we're not to the test hill.
Huh?
Test hill coming.
No.
Yeah, we have one last climb. This one's going to have maybe two or three ledges. You can use the bill skirt to the left on one of them. Bring the front up. Yeah, this is washed out. It wasn't this bad before. So you're in the right line. You're in the correct spot. Perfect. I guess there's one. That's the top. So that's it. We're up. Whoa!